Welcome back, everybody. This is D-Mac, and I'm here with Family Home Improvement, and we're coming back to beautiful Pasadena. Can't say it's another beautiful day. Hopefully there's no crazy chemtrails up that have been driving me crazy lately, but this was a job that was previously done a while back, and then the company had gone out of business and we came and finished up for her. We're going through the punch list right now. We actually finished the job probably a week ago, but there's a couple little things, so you might see Jose Luis here and the customer's probably around here too, but let's go take a look. Follow me. This area before was all covered up with, I think it was a wood siding over here, right? Correct? Yeah, it was wood siding. If I'm not mistaken, I'm pretty sure there was a window up on top right there. So this got all refinished off. We added in these little bottom pieces of this foam. There used to not be any foam down here, so we added this. We removed the brick from here. Oh, that was bricked underneath here. Yeah, it was bricked down here. We removed that, added that in. That looks pretty finished. That was something that we had to custom make ourselves. If you can see, it's a little bit different of a size, but Jose Luis did his little miracles right there, so you can barely tell. If you can notice, and you can really tell on this type of texture, it has this little slight sheen to it. And it's kind of like, you ever go to the In-N-Outs? When you're driving up, take a look at them. A lot of the In-N-Outs are done with like our type of material from TexCote CoolWall, because they use it like for the transportation department and commercial buildings and stuff. So it's real nice. It'll get all the reflectance off of there. We can do it over metal. It's not, you know, not under warranty like that for the metal for CoolWall, but it does adhere to all that stuff. We didn't do any of the fencing here, but you can come. This is a really big house. This is really tough. To do a lot of angles, a lot of masking. You can see we're gonna be spending probably the day today going back and just kind of fixing up all these little things here and there. If you kind of come back here, we have it's just an old garage door that they painted it in the custom color. It looks great. I think it looks really nice. It matches. It looks like, you know, they bought a brand new door. We went ahead. This is a really bad area. I think they refloated this whole wall, so you can really see how nice and even the texture is on here. And you can even catch kind of the shimmer off of the wall right there. So it's ever raining, the wall, you know, rain will just bead right off of there. It's kind of like almost having a waxy finish on that outside. We did here, once again, we did like the gutters. There was a lot of wood replacement and some rot here. We replaced this door also. The other door just flew open on the wind and broke. This job took about 3 weeks to do. We had problems with the wind here. We had a little bit of rain in between, so it was a little bit challenging, but we got through it. If you guys want to do any exterior type of work, rock work, any type of siding, even stucco, we take care of anything to do on the outside. This is another happy customer with Family Home Improvements. Please, guys, subscribe, help us out. Get us up to 200 subscribers. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. And let everybody know. Thanks. Bye.